Tata.
So you can tell us apart.
He sounds different.
Do I?
I see what you mean.
This Monday on ITV.
You're very Western, aren't you? I do a bit of singing.
There's been another one. Another young girl missing. Singer.
So, what did you and Chrissy do?
Had a blackout. For 2 whole days.
He's our man. I know it.
Then get proof!
He's alone. He's frightened. He's the jazz detective. It begins Monday at 9 on ITV.
The comedian Benny Hill has been found dead at his home in Teddington, Middlesex. He was 67. He'd been in hospital with heart trouble twice within a few weeks, but was then discharged. Despite the very British nature of his comedy, The Benny Hill Show appealed to audiences in more than 80 countries.
Daddy and I slept together.
I was on Thursday. I'm talking about Monday, you know.
Giorno todo, todo lo fair.
Nun ja, es klappt leider nicht mehr ganz so reibungslos wie früher.
Thames Television dropped the show in 1989, but it remained an overseas hit.
Boom, boom.
Armed police are spending their second night surrounding a house in Darlington in County Durham. Inside, a man with a shotgun is holding a young woman hostage. The siege began 30 hours ago after a woman and a man were wounded in 2 separate shootings. The hostage is believed to be the injured woman's daughter. California will carry out its first execution for a quarter of a century later this morning. The state's federal court has ruled that double killer Robert Alton Harris will go to the gas chamber despite last-minute challenges. That's it for now. The morning news is at 5:30.
Before we reap the whirlwind, here's a look at programmes for Tuesday night time. Mariella views the latest video releases, including Michael J. Fox's Doc Hollywood. The Equalizer opens the lockbox when called in to find a missing teenager. Before Donahue meets lesbian couples who, despite discrimination, have managed to marry and live happily ever after. Well, then we pause for a night bite as Robert and Sue dish up another tasty and, of course, colourful titbit. 60 Minutes includes a profile of violinist and conductor Yehudi Menuhin. There's an hour of UK entertainment and, finally, the morning news. But now, we're bound for South Africa.